guys, welcome to day 5 of starting an Etsy shop because we're bored during quarantine. So today we worked on stocking up our inventory. We started with the white gloss sticker paper and printed out our ocean pack and our space pack through the print and cut feature on Cricut Design Space. We opened up our Cricut and set up the blade pressure in the settings to the more option. We also calibrated our blade to ensure accurate cuts. We used our light grip mat and prepared our sticker sheet for cutting. The Cricut first scanned the sheet to understand where the sticker borders are, and then it started cutting. We increased the blade pressure to make sure the blade would cut all the way through the entire piece of paper. It actually looked super cool and had very accurate cuts. We then peeled the excess sticker sheet off the mat and then took each sticker off one by one. The tools were pretty helpful, but not necessary for this. We used pieces of cardstock to make sure the stickers don't bend and put all of the stickers into our little plastic baggies. To seal our bags, we covered the end of the bag with aluminum to prevent the plastic from melting and used a hair straightener to heat seal the bags. We then set up the stickers for pictures. Stay tuned for tomorrow.
Sabar ya mbak, nanti kita FYP bareng-bareng. Kalau promoin produk sendiri, kenapa susah banget FYP-nya? Serandom itu TikTok. Ini produknya yang gak FYP-FYP. Aku bahkan udah berusaha bikin beberapa konten, guys. Jadi gak cuma satu konten aja. Tapi tuh gak bisa ada yang meledak gitu loh. Pasti mbaknya juga heran. Yaudah sabar ya mbak, nanti kita FYP bareng-bareng. Sabar mbaknya cantik kok.
Right, so 95th order, I believe. We are so close to 100. First step is hand sanitizing. Then we've got to make the box. Easy stuff, easy stuff. Then we're going to get the two caps into the side, seal it up, and get it into the box. Give it a check, make sure the lid's flat. And there's no bulges in the box, then we get the sticker on. Then into the bag they go with the order receipt. And just for safekeeping, we'll give her a pack of Haribos in there as well. So I hope she enjoys.
The more they stay the same, don't you hesitate. Girl, put your records on.
Here's a challenge. You're scrolling on TikTok watching videos right now. While looking at your phone exactly how you are right now without moving, take a video using this sound.
Love you guys. Bye.